here with GT Bicycles, new East Coast demo driver. Got a whole bunch of new products out here to launch, a bunch of new 2010 stuff coming out. Probably one of the most exciting bikes that we have going on is new GT Fury here. It's our new all-carbon downhill bike, 8 inches of travel, full Saint, Boxer World Cup. Got some really good parts on this bike. One of the strongest bikes GT's probably ever made in the history of GT. Just a fantastic bike. All of our pros are really loving the way it rides. All still on their first frame, so kind of tells you something right there about the strength and the quality of the bike. Really good stuff. Coming down the line here, we've got our Zaskars. It's 20 year anniversary of GT Zaskar. Always been a staple in the bike mountain bike industry. Great bikes. We've expanded them to 29er models. We've got the Team Zaskars here. Brand new ones spec'd out with the 2x10. Some great component specs on these bikes. Just an all-around awesome world championship cross-country bike. Can't forget about our women-specific Zaskars and some of our WSD, GTW sensors. The other platform is the Sensor. It's coming out this year. It's our new launch. It's a 5-inch travel bike. Really good all-mountain, kind of long-travel cross-country bike. Just something that anybody can go out there and feel like a stud on, really. Lightweight, they look really good, and they ride even better. All right, so we're back inside of our tent here. I got the mountain bike product manager, Todd Splavey, here. He's here to tell you about some of the new product coming out for GT. Take it away, Todd.
Hey, hello, uRidetv. I'm Todd Splavey. I am the senior product manager for mountain bike for GT Bicycles. And I'm here to give you a little run through on some 2010 mountain bike product. And here we have a 2010 GT Zaskar Team Carbon model. This is one of the carbon hardtails of the traditional Zaskar hardtail lineup that we've had in the line now for a good 20 years. This is a full XTR model, Mavic Crossmax wheels, Fox F32 fork with handlebar lockout, and all of the goodies that make her go. This is using a force optimized carbon construction to the frame, GT's triple triangle design. This is a great bike if you want to get out there and do some cross-country racing. And up next we have a 2010 GT Marathon Team. Marathon Team is GT's 100 millimeter cross-country racing and marathon racing platform. This is a great bike if you're going to be out there all day on the trails, maybe doing some longer cross-country rides, some longer race rides, 24-hour racing, or just general out there slamming around having some fun. This bike also is using force-optimized carbon construction. It's using an F32 100 millimeter travel suspension fork. It is fully spec'd with XTR. Great bike for the value, using GT's patented independent drivetrain suspension system. Okay, and up next we have the GT Force. GT Force is a 6-inch travel all mountain bike. It's great for your rides deep in the woods, out on some burly trails. Force optimized carbon fiber construction, independent drivetrain suspension. This particular model is a Force Expert, spec'd with full Shimano XT components, full drivetrain, brakes, the whole nine yards. Okay, and finally to show you guys today, we have the 2010 GT Fury Spec A downhill bike. Fury is a full Saint equipped, Boxer, Vivid. This is your World Cup level carbon fiber downhill bike. 210 millimeters of travel in the rear, 203 millimeters of travel in the front. Saint brakes to slow you down, Kenda rubber to keep you stuck to the ground.
Hello, my name is Mark Morrison. I work for GT Bicycles. And here we are with McKenna's World Cup race bike, our full carbon fiber Fury. Beautiful, super strong, hard downhill bike, specific downhill bike. Use it for World Cups all over the world. Comes with the independent drivetrain, GT trademark. Helps you pedal very quick, coming out of turns, and yeah, it's a beautiful bike. Check it out. This is the first event of the year for us. It's the season opener, Sea Otter. Next race will be in Maribor, Slovenia. We go over to Europe. We do all the World Cups in Europe. To go to Scotland, Italy, Switzerland, France, go all over the place. And World Championships in Canada, Mont-Saint-Anne. Yep. This is McKenna's bike, McKenna from Australia. And then we also have Mark Beaumont, who will be racing on the World Cup scene. Yep. We have plenty more athletes that don't do the World Cups, but these are the World Cup athletes.